sleep, so it's hard to concentrate. And sometimes I wake up, but I'm screaming.
No, these are all very common post-war symptoms, Jerry. Okay? And have you been painting at all?
No, no, because I'm not a painter, I'm a writer.
Yes. Yes, of course. Writer.
No, with the nightmares, I just... Sometimes I have flashbacks of the camps during the day, too. It's almost like I'm there, I can smell. Is there anything I can do for that?
No, these are all very common occurrences from soldiers returning from combat. It's just a phase. Right? Yeah?